These luminous phenomena still manifest themselves from time to time as when a new idea opening up possibilities strikes me. But they are no longer exciting, being of a relatively small intensity. When I close my eyes, I am seeing things that most people do not see. I invariably observe first a background of very dark and uniform blue, not unlike the sky on a clear but starless night. In a few seconds, this field becomes animated with innumerable scintillating flakes of green, arranged in several layers and advancing towards me. Then there appears to the right a beautiful pattern of two systems of parallel and closely spaced lines at right angles to one another, in all sorts of colors, with yellow, green, and gold predominating. Just afterward, the lines become brighter, and the entire scene becomes engulfed with tiny specks of flickering starlight dancing together in a thick crowd. The scene moves from the left of my field of vision to the right, until it fades away completely after 10 seconds or so, leaving only a gray backdrop until the images repeat themselves for another round. When I lay in bed to sleep, this is what I see every night. If I close my eyes for long enough, I eventually see images of people and objects appearing in my vision at some point after the light show. This is always an indication that I am just about to fall asleep. If people and objects do not make their appearance, I know I am in for a night of bad sleep.